He discovered gravity before Newton, but considered the finding too trivial to report. He came to America from England, on the Titanic. Once he was sick, so he substituted for himself. The force of his stare cannot be calculated by mass times acceleration. He is the most interesting teacher in the world.
I don't always do science, but when I do, I prefer.